do my friends need to know when they visit me on the phone? A great way to stay safe is to stop, think, and act. We stop and look at a lot of things like, are there any moving trucks? We think about, how can we be sure that the drivers see us? Where are the safe places to ride our bikes? So we act. We make eye contact with the driver. We stay on the grass away from moving vehicles. But most importantly, I teach my friends about stop, think, act, so they can get home safe.